With growing concerns about school shootings and rising suicide, many parents want to know what they can do before tragedy happens. Well, we may have one possible answer.
That's right, Shane. More parents are discovering an app called Bark, and the company says it's your family's watchdog for internet safety. As we've all heard, teens today almost always post warning signs on social media before they hurt themselves or others. So here's how Bark works. Parents sign up for the app and link it to their child's account, including social media, text messages, and email. If your child posts something alarming or someone else writes something inappropriate to them, Bark's algorithm identifies those worrisome phrases and sends an alert to the parent. Now, some might think it sounds intrusive. It is, after all, an app that spies on kids, but we spoke with Tatiana Jordan from Bark, who said the app only looks for certain words and only notifies the parents then.
What sets Bark apart is that we are using artificial intelligence, and we're only alerting parents to issues. So we save parents time by not giving them a full, unfettered access digest of everything that's going in and coming out of their child's devices, because I know as a busy parent, I can't even keep up with my own email. And then on the children's frame of reference, you know, you don't want your parent reading your diary for more or less. But if you are experiencing thoughts of suicide, depression, perhaps you're in a dangerous relationship with a boyfriend or girlfriend, or there are things that you know deep in your heart that your parent really does need to know about, I don't think you'll argue with us having technology in order to get alerted so that we can step in and give you the help and the care that you need.
Now, she says Bark is designed to identify language associated with depression, suicide, self-harm, bullying, threats, and predators. In the last year, Bark says they notified parents about at least 12 shooting or bomb threats at schools before anything happened. Bark also says they detected 53,000 suicide-related comments in that time. Tatiana is saying that 33 parents have actually written the company, saying that they wanted to thank the company for their alerts and helping possibly save their child's life.
You know, as a mom, I think there's good kind of intrusive, and this is when we do need to get involved. We do need to, I always say, I'm not your mother, I'm your smother, because I want to find out everything about you. And especially in these instances, I think Bark is a really necessity when it comes to parenting right now.
And in this time that we live in, too.
Absolutely. Jenny, we're going to send things over to you.
I'm with you. So